Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The battle begins! Its defense fell! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Huge amount of damage! It's down! Heracross is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. First strike! A rigid shot! It's down and out. Hippowdon is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits. A round of light attacks. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Heracross suffers from poison. This is getting dangerous. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt. Just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Swalot is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Damn! Hippowdon became poisoned. A rally of light attacks. The damage from poison finished it. Gengar is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. both corners are in a tough spot. Gengar is losing its health! The battle has reached its final stage! Solid hit! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Gengar desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. Thank you.